go, champ. It's the champ, Shannon the Cannon Briggs, and you're watching True School Sports. Let's go, champ.
Bueno, qué bueno en sí que la gente lo tenga en ese aspecto. Yo estoy contento porque voy a pelear con el mejor y le voy a ganar al mejor.
I'm very happy that they think that of him, you know. I'm going to be fighting the best and I'm going to beat the best. So I'm very happy to do that.
How can you beat a fighter who has his skills, has his aggression? What can he do that's better?
Hay que tener una pelea perfecta. Hay que ser inteligente y utilizar mis mejores armas, que es mi velocidad y mi movimiento.
You know, you have to fight the perfect fight. Mm-hmm. You have to use your intelligence, and I'm going to use my speed. I'm going to use my movement, and that's what you need to do. Every like that, a guy like that. Mm-hmm.
What do you think about fighting at the Forum in front of a big crowd, main event, all those exciting fights?
In the Forum, estoy contento por estar en esa gran plaza donde han peleado grandes mexicanos y pues vamos a hacerle honor a México.
It's a great venue, a lot of great Mexicans have fought there, and I'm going to make a man proud.
Does he expect to be the crowd favorite? Mexican connection?
Espero que sí, espero que la gente me apoye bastante.
I hope so. Yeah. I hope we're going to have a big Mexican crowd there.
Which fight does he feel was the best experience for him and for fighting in front of a crowd? What was the most exciting fight he's had personally?
¿Alguna pelea que has tenido mucha gente ahí que te haya apoyado en una pelea que has hecho antes?
Sí, también. Bueno, he peleado en Guamuchil. He peleado dos veces allá en Sinaloa y pues toda la gente me va a apoyar a mí. Es mi plaza, es mi ciudad.
You know, I fought twice at home, you know, in
Guamuchil.
Guamuchil, Sinaloa, which is like Moches. And I fought there twice, and of course they come to see me. Mm-hmm. I'm one of their own, I have a good time when I fight there at home.
Okay. What have you been working on in training for this fight? What do you want to emphasize?
Algo que en especial que quieras demostrar en esta pelea.
Bueno, que voy a demostrar que los mexicanos somos guerreros y que se va a acabar esa racha de que este nicaragüense ya le ganó a tantos mexicanos.
Just want to finish that streak. You know, he beat a lot of Mexicans, and I want to stop it. And that's all I want. Once the fight is done, I want to be the first Mexican to beat him.
Cool. Okay. I just have one question. Can I just ask one question? Can you translate it for me?
Yeah.
All right. Carlos, back in 1974, Alexis Arguello fought Ruben Olivares. That was a big time fight. It was the best Mexican versus the best Nicaraguan fighter at the time. Do you feel that this fight could be a classic like that fight? And you know, with the Mexican winning this time, with you avenging that loss, Olivares, all these years later.
Olivares y Arguello es una de las peleas contra Nicaragüense y México que se ha dado una gran pelea. Ese mexicano perdió ahí. Hay que vengar esa derrota de
Olivares. Sí, vamos a sacar la casta por México, por Olivares y por todos los que han perdido con Chocolate.
Not only for Olivares, but everybody that has ever lost to Chocolate. Everybody.
All right, thank you, Carlos. Okay.